Hello, hello, lads and girls, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Story of Seasons, Pioneer of Olive Town. Buenos dias, Kicker. I thought I'd let you know about the Summer Yumbre coming up. We're holding it in 3 days from today. During the Yumbre, the town competes in a little game we like to call Hammer Strike. Who will come out on top? Who in Olive of Town will beat the heat and rule the summer? Just kidding. Emilio and Rolls have started doing training exercises for it, but Marcos is a top contender. He'll be the one to beat. Between you and me, though, I think you're a shoe in the win. Don't let me down now. Hey, I usually win this, so yeah, I'm gonna take it. And you're gonna talk about nothing else, yeah. So I guess we're gonna be quiet now for like 6 days. Yeah. Alright, if I'm lucky now, I might actually have myself some melons. And by that, I mean the crystal ones. Right, talk to all you, getting my stuff, and we got the milk nuke. Nuke. Right. So far, so good, I'll say. Right. Yeah, I still have quite a lot of space, so let's go and get myself some eggies. Who let the chickens out? Who? That would be me. I'll let the chickens out. Just because I don't want them to be in my way. Alright, come on out, buddy. There are multiple of you. You're my buddies. You know that friend? Alright, let's get some eggies going here. Some of that, a little bit of this. Alright, let's go with these because those are the most. Well, those are the ones I have the most of. Guess I'll just sell off this iron, because, well, don't really need it. And there we go. Turn these into mail, and let's start traveling. Morning, little one. Jambora? Is there gonna be jam? I hope so. That would be delicious. Jam on crackers. That's good stuff. All Right, I got coffee beans. And I got oranges. Good stuff. Very good stuff. Right, let's keep on going to Everson Gardens. Under the coconut tree. Alright, those are level 10, so we all know what that means. Here comes the Axeman. Not the X-Men, but the Axeman. Down you go. Cause I no longer need ya. Kinda feels a little cruel. Is that like some flower or something? Looks weird. Oh yeah, we got high level lemons. Got me some lemons. Alright, let's keep on going, going. And I was not supposed to click return home. I still have space left. Come on. Red maple. Well, nothing to get here though. Let's go to the Herb Spirit Village. I'm gonna go get their village. It's pretty good. Good stuff. Alright, sweet. Alright, a bag is full, so... Damn it. Okay, it worked out. I was like, I need to have that herbal tea first. Well, let's eat some baked beans too. Might as well. Alright, well, we good. That away, put these away. All right, let's just sell these off. Because, well, I didn't need them. Yes, that is the melon that I needed. Alright, well, I got me some flowers. Because now I do have 5 of those. Ho ho, yeah boy! That's some freaking good stuff! Alright, let's see. There was some jewelry I wanted to make. I think it was this locket and also the ring. Need 10 silver for this. I think I need 10 silver for each. So if I get like 20. And I'm making one of those. And then I can also make a ring. Okay, that one is only 5 though. Makes sense, because it's kind of small. Alright, let's get on my bike. I got stuff to do. Places to be. People to see. Stuff to eat. Hello. This jewelry locket, I want to see if you like it. The summer jumper is almost upon us. This gal's not going to be out-potted. Alright, if you say so. Sweet, thanks. I like this stuff. Okay, still not something you love, apparently. How do you feel about a ring? All similar tastes. Everyone has started training for the summer jumbre. How are our relationship? Well, we're full on top with Blair. Who do I want to build up with next, though, is the question. I mean, I guess I'm kind of going with Misaki. We seem to be doing pretty well. Alright. Hello, Mayor. Mr. Mayor. And I am done. Oh, it feels good. Right, I've done it. Your ability to mine boggles the mind. If I could, I would endorse you as a national treasure. Oh. Are you trying to charm me? Are you trying to get in my pants? No, thank you. I'm married. I think he's married too, though. Rude talker. Alright, Oh yeah. I wonder. Let's go to the lava cakes and do the minigame. I wanna see if I can increase my durability a little bit. Let's play the game! Finished. All right. Guess that is as much as I can do. Minigame reward. Got 90 spirit coins. I guess that is all that I can actually get from these. Let's see, I think it was something special here at the Beanstalk Island too, right? Yeah, let's play. Okay. Now I know what to do. There we go. But yeah. Can I like quit this? Kind of boring. Well, apparently there ain't no way quitting it until you run out of time or you find all of them. There we go. That was extremely boring. Is there anything else that is actually fun? No, let's just return back to the farm then. Oh, got more rice. I'm gonna put that in my greenhouse. I like my rice. Got some flowers going here too. All right. No, that's not what I was supposed to do with those. Why did I think that? Alright, let's sell those off. Let's see, where did Max go off to? Alright, come on. You're coming with me. And we're gonna go around town. Having the best time of our life. Because you're an active cat. Who actually likes to be guided by a leash. We are gonna go all over the place. Through the forest. To the viewing plateau. To the shrine and back again. Is it because this cat is energetic that it actually takes time before I get some hearts out of it? Hello.
Hey.
Oh yeah. Huh. I'm guessing this is a tourist. Yeah, hi. Still ain't getting any reaction from the cat. Wonder how long I'll have to run around with it. Okay, well, we have some errands to do here on the farm too, so you might as well run along with me. While I go around picking up all of the stuff that I got laying about. That's the good thing though, the cat ain't getting in the way. It's a bonding experience. Alright, 20k out of that, that's pretty good. Still nothing here though. It's kind of impressive that this lake here doesn't get filled up again. It's like forever dry now. Did we take a trip down on the beaches with our cat? Running on the beaches. And no, this ain't kitty litter. Man, like, nothing's happening with this cat. No reaction. Is that just because it is a energetic? Like, it's gonna take a lot to get it to be, like, happy with me picking it up on a walk. Because it looks like it will last longer than me. Hello, darling. Coming back on our way. Right, so got the butter and... I kind of wonder, what will happen if I go to sleep like this? The cat just stands there going towards the bed. Nice. Alright, well, with that, I'm gonna end up this episode. I do hope you have enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.